Greetings. In this world, there really are two kinds of people. There are those who believe God exists, and there are those who do not believe God exists. It takes a sincere yearning for God to publicly declare you do believe, because you're going to be mocked and ridiculed by people who do not. People who call themselves Muslim demonstrate they have a sincere desire to honor God. They publicly declare, "I submit to God," every time they call themselves Muslim. If you call yourself Muslim, I honestly admire your desire and zeal and willingness to proclaim your beliefs. Stop and let that sink in. If you call yourself Muslim, I honestly admire your desire and zeal and willingness to proclaim your beliefs. But I have a question for those who call themselves Muslim. Why do you need me to tell you you submit to your Allah? If you call yourself Muslim, please understand, I will never call you Muslim, because I know you do not submit to God. If I ever called you Muslim, I'd be telling a lie. Think about it. Christians, pray for those who call themselves Muslim. Pray that those who hunger for the truth will be allowed to see it, will be allowed to see Him. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the way, the truth, and the life, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.